Well, hello there. This is something that I've been working on for years. Just I'm ticking over in the back of my mind, that is. And I've finally decided to build a prototype of one. A masthead halyard lock. I have a lot of trouble with on my boat jackknife with the mainsail creeping down and becoming slack and wrinkled, and I haven't been able to source a reliable halyard lock for the top of the mast. I've researched several different ones on the internet and came up with this design. I thought I'd build a prototype and see if it works. Well, I've finally fitted it to the mast and it seems to work fine. So the next test is, of course, is out on the water. Here is the masthead itself with the sail attached. It's actually strung up in the roof of my shed horizontally, but I've positioned the camera so that it looks like it's standing straight up and down. Just fitting the masthead lock to the top of the mast. Now, this is a wing mast with a square top main sail. The cord of the top of the wing mast is 400 millimeters, about 70 millimeters thick at the top, and you might have noticed there's two halyard sheaves on the main sail, and that's because so that the halyard will go right down the inside of the aero fairing. A plastic spacer that I've got in the ring at the top of the mainsail, and it's quite a loose fit so that that latch there can wobble sideways so that it can release. And then just do a figure eight stop a knot, and that makes it nice and short so that there's enough room for it to all fit when the sail is fully hoisted. Now I shall go down to the other end of the mast. Give the halyard a yank and we'll see what happens. This is actually its first test on the attached to the mast. There's a lot of resistance there, but you've just got to pull until it goes up higher. And that's now positioned correctly. I'll just pull down on the sail with a good yank, and it should be caught. Yep, well caught. to pull on the halyard again to release. Right up. Pull it down to release. Yay. It seems to work. Well, I did this about 10 times off camera, and it worked the same every time. So, I think I've got something that's going to work reliably. Of course, it will be a problem if I can't get it to release when we're out on the water, but it looks good to me. Of it together, tidy up the end. If you'd like to see other videos of mine, just search Jackknife Ian Aitken on YouTube. I think you'll find them fairly entertaining, especially if you're into unusual boats. Jackknife is a folding 11 meter long carry prower, so it's trailerable. Has a freestanding wing mast, 11 meters long, and it's quite unusual, so check it out. Well, I like that. Well, next test out on the water, where it really matters. Bye for now.